turtle seems to be laying eggs. It's pretty small, but it's maybe the size of a big hand. I don't see any white down there, but she's making motions like, oh, she seems to be covering them up. I see she lays them, lays an egg, and then covers it with mud. A couple weeks ago, Peggy spotted some opened eggs, big ones. I think they were from the snapping turtle up along the bank. Pretty sure the raccoons, maybe the cats, got them. Here she's covering up each egg. Way cool. I think they lay a lot because they know there's a lot of predators. Wonder if I can help her in any way. Maybe put what? Chicken wire? Or just let nature take its course? Way cool though how she made all that mud. Like the ground's not that wet, so she maybe she was peeing in it to make it wet. Way cool. You hear the bullfrogs in the background. Serious business. I guess I'll stop after this one. Wish I could see the eggs. The back foot seems to be covering it. It's pushing them in pretty deep. And all the cats are in. Sure, sweetie, good luck. If I can help in any way, let me know. Happy birthday.